That's three. This place is like an emotional graveyard.
Save you both.
Ah! Shit!
God damn it. That thing. It came from her. Bought its way out with our lives. Lily. I need to find her. Huh. The basement looks almost intact. Maybe I'll find some clues down here.
Daddy? Where is Marianne?
She needs to stay at the hospital a while longer.
Will she be all right? I want to see her.
She's asleep, honey. The doctors aren't sure when she's gonna wake up.
I was in a coma. That's why I couldn't remember anything.
Lily, listen. You have to come with me now.
Daddy? Where are you taking me?
I'm sorry, baby. I'm so sorry.
Thomas. What the hell did you do to her?
Tell me about the fire, Lily. You were locked in, alone?
No. We were not alone.
No? Who else was there?
The voice. I didn't invite it, but it came anyway.
Oh, Lily. Legible. But I can still make out some of it. A lot of love was put into this. But there's sadness, too. Thank you. Jesus, this thing is serious. Looks like it's military. Solid steel. Combination lock. In for a penny, in for a pound. What will it take to get rid of that fucking thing? What is this place? Some sort of a fallout shelter? There. That looks like a way out. But it's half underwater. Maybe I could pump out the water from here. Ugh, out of juice. Because, of course it is. Ah, the lower levels are flooded. I'm not much of a diver. Okay, let's get a lay of the land. looks like both retention tanks are closed off. Maybe I could get down there and open them manually. Probably get to the first tank now.
Nazi girl. Bitch! Ungrateful. If not for me, where would you be? What? Charged. Dead. You owe me!
Shit. The valve is missing. Please be around, Valve. Yes! Agent Cutters to the rescue. There. Now it's ready to gulp down some water. Hey. That's my way out. Once I dry it up a bit.
dollhouse. So many dolls to play with. Such pretty things to wear. Lillian, Francis, Nurse Ursula. She was insatiable. And him, the only one to get away. But they don't last. They never last. But you will. Won't you?
Thank you.
gallants. So many dolls to play with. Such pretty things to wear. Lillian. Francis. Nurse Ursula. She was insatiable. And him, the only one to get away. But they don't last. They never last. But you will. Won't you?
Now it's ready to gulp down some water.
I'm so glad you're here.
All the others, not enough. Never enough.
Never full.
Never worn. And her. Old. Worn out so much out there. For us to see. For us to eat.
For us to wear.
looks like a way out. But it's half underwater. Chamber's open. Get your ass down there, Marianne.
more hunger, no more cold, no more shame. Never again. Let them look. Let them see.
Let them know.
Let them feel our pain. Why let me in? It all ends in me. No more hunger, no more cold, no more shame. Never again. Let them look. Let them see.
Let them know.
Let them feel our pain. Mine! It all ends in me! No more hunger, no more cold, no more shame. Never again. Let them look. Let them see.
Let them know.
Let them feel our pain. Let me get back here. It all ends. No! You cheated. No more hunger, no more cold, no more shame. Never again. Let them look. Let them see.
Let them know.
Let them feel our pain. Let me get back here. No! You cheated. No! Come back! Come back!
Done. Lily. Thomas. You are here. I can feel it. No, don't do this to me. Burnt to a crisp. Guess I should look for a spare. Hey, I know this one. Used to be one of my favorites. Vitamins, antibiotics, neuroleptics, antidepressants. Even by my standards, that's a lot of pills. Busted open. From the inside. Ah, yes. This was definitely Lily's place. Where he kept her. Little windows into the world. It's something, I guess. Sunshine doesn't really translate to text, though. Again with the salt. The whole room is lined with it. She'd be a grown woman by now, but the room is still all dolls and unicorns. Quite the selection. So she could doll herself up with no one to see her. Maybe he meant well, but somehow this just feels sadistic. Imagine being locked up in this place, having a needle shoved into your arm day in, day out. You didn't deserve this, Lily. Nice decor. Very, minimalist. Huh. Mold. It looks pretty fresh. Someone's been here recently. If I find enough pieces, I might be able to get to the other side. Better get to it, Alice. Okay, here's one. So far, so good. There. Another one. Looks like he could never quite let go of his passion. In another life, perhaps. This should be enough. Let's make magic happen. This was definitely Thomas's workspace. I can sense the determination. Whatever he was working on, he really gave it his all. Were you trying to send the monster away? Or to get your other self back? And there it was. The moment we finally met.
Spend years in Henry's fucked up world. Oh, when you sent him away, I could finally break free. That's why you're so important. You can finish this.
Where is he? Where is my father?
I don't know. For the first time in my life, I don't feel his presence. I've been away for so long. Could you stay for a moment? tell me, how all this started.
It all starts with a dead girl. What about Lily? Did my father...
No. He couldn't have. He wouldn't. He loved her too much. Both of you.
So, what happened to her? What is this place?
This is where he kept her. That cell back there. It only exists in one world. Keeps the other one out. He built it so that he could be alone. It's the only place he could feel normal. Separated from his powers. From me. Came in handy once Lily became unstable.
Unstable? What do you mean?
She's a medium too, Marianne. A powerful one. Guess it runs in the family. When Richard hurt her, it awoke something inside her. Something terrible. It was only a matter of time before it got out. It's what your father feared. What he tried to avoid.
That's why he called me. But that means...
Yes. She's still alive. There's still a way to save her. You have to find her, Marianne.
Where is she? Where is my sister?
You know where.
The lake.
It's coming. Time for you to go. I'll hold it off for as long as I can.
I'm not leaving you!
Save everyone, Butterfly. Trust me, I know. And... I'm sorry.
This is it. The place from my dream. I've walked this path 1,000 times in my mind. I know every inch of it. But this time, something is different. I'm getting close. I can feel it. I can feel it so clearly now. Finally made it.
Lillian.
I've been waiting for you, little sister.
Lily, I didn't know. I couldn't remember. I'm so sorry.
It's okay. It was better that way. At least you had a life. For a while.
Lillian.
That day when the fire broke out at our house, I made a deal. The part of my soul that was tormented was set loose.
You mean the monster? But why?
To save you. It helped us escape the flames. But in return, I had to set it free. Free to devour. To destroy. To kill.
The Neva Massacre.
Yes. All those people died so that we could live. Because I lived, so did my demons. Father knew my powers were too dangerous.
He left you at the hospital so you could have a normal life.
And what about you? Did he try to...
No. Maybe he should have. But he couldn't bring himself to do it. Instead, he locked me away. But he only delayed the inevitable. Monster. He got out. And now you're here. You're the only one who can fix this. You. We both share our father's gifts, but also his fate. And the dream.
The dream? But all I see is a girl. You. Shot dead. Here, on this pier. Hasn't it already happened?
No. It's not the past you see. The dream. It's what I want to happen.
What?
It all ends in me.
But... No! No!
You can't send a spirit away while the host is still alive. That's why you couldn't destroy the monster. That's why Sadness didn't want to go.
But... You're my sister.
That's why it has to be you. I'm not strong enough. It won't let me. Only you can end this. Only you can fix what our father could not.
But Leanne, I can't. Please, don't make me do this.
It's the only way to destroy it, to prevent further bloodshed.
Lily? Oh!
Marianne? What's going on?
Skin suit. Now too small. Constricting. Outgrown her. Don't need her. Almost gone. Not dark yet. But it's getting there.
You're wrong. There is another way.
Marianne. No!
What is she doing? It changes nothing!
That's like you said. I'm your only chance. Aren't I? You need me. A medium strong enough to sustain you. The others? They only lasted for so long before you broke them down.
Marianne, please. I don't want
Maybe
this.
Maybe it's not your choice. Maybe this is my story after all.
No! Stop
don't
it!
Do this!
Please, sister. Set me free!
No! Stay back! Stay back!
It all has to be. It has to be. It has to be you. He'll never stop killing.
You finish this.
Only you can end this.
You can't always save everyone, Butterfly.
It all starts with a dead girl.